raspberry and amaretto yoghurt.
I love amaretto.
And now I know what you're all saying. It's pronounced amaretto. Yeah, well, it's also pronounced yoghurt, not yogi. So whatever. And it's amaretto though. So I'm gonna try this. And it's one of them brands that thinks it's got humour, because on the back it says Romeo and Juliet, Posh and Beck's, Woolen Kit, raspberry and amaretto. Great pairings that will have you feeling the love, no bull. Okay. British milk, blah 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 blah. And I can't bother reading all that. Let's just see what it tastes like. Oh, great dairy, no bull, written on the top. It should have been £2.59 and I bought it for £1.59 on reduced because it's got a short date on it. It smells very raspberry-y. Let's see what it's like. It's not very thick yogurt. It doesn't taste very amaretto-y. And it's just raspberry-y. Oh, the yogurt's thicker at the bottom. It's nice, but I can barely taste in the amaretto. Oh, that's because it's 1.2%, that's why. Live yogurt. What does live yogurt mean? Is it like a live? Is it gonna like kill me or something? Gluten-free, suitable for vegetarians. I don't know why I bother saying that. I was vegetarian, really. And that's it. Kiwi recipe. I'm confused now. Is it kiwi? Is it amaretto? Raspberry? What is it? I don't know. It's alright, but I'm glad I didn't pay nearly £3 for it. Otherwise I'd have been a bit miffed. I think £1.59 was fair. There's not even any raspberry pieces in it. Well, there is, but they're really tiny. It's alright. It's quite nice, but just alright. Well, they just ate it all, and it's not very amaretto-y at all. Great dairy, no bull, no amaretto. It needs to be written on there. It doesn't taste very amaretto-y. It's a shame, really, because I was really looking forward to that. Oh, well. It was limited edition. And that's probably a good thing. Thanks for watching. Bye.